Hi, this is Krishnamurthy, lecturer, SDC College, Kolar. Welcome to Java class. And the last session we are discussed about Java statements, and today's session we are going to see data types of Java. What is data type? Why data types are required in the programming languages? Data types are very important role or very important concept in the any programming languages. So, to store the particular type of information in the variable. Without data type, you cannot store the values in the variable. So, that if you want to use variable in the programming language, you must use the data type. So, then only you can store the particular type of information or particular type of values in the variable. Then later we are going to use those variables in our program. So, that data type is a type of information or type of values which are going to store in the variables. So, before going to use in our program. So, there are 8 data types are supported in the Java, that is byte, short, int, long, float, double, character and boolean. So, these 8 data types are referred as primitives. So, that Java will be supported 8 primitive data types, that is byte, short, int, long, float, double, character and boolean. These 8 primitive data types, these 8 primitive types are classified as 4 groups. So, what are that 4 groups? Number 1, integer types, floating point types, character types, boolean type. So, integer types, in integer types the data types comes like byte, short, int, long. So, these 4 types are comes under the integer types, that is byte, short, int, long. So, what are the floating point types means? Float, double. So, these 2 data types comes under floating point types. Floating point types are float and double. Character types, char, and boolean type is boolean. So, these are the 8 primitive data types: byte, short, int, long, float, double, character, boolean, classified as 4 groups: integer type, floating type, character type and boolean types. And this we can represent in the diagram like this. Primitive data types, so this will be mainly divided 2 types: boolean type another one numeric type. So boolean data type will come. The boolean type, which are the data types will comes only boolean. A numeric type again divided 2 types: integer types, and floating point type. So, integer types again classified as character type. Character type and integer type. So character type, only character data type will come, and integer types here byte, short, int, long. So these four will comes under integer types. Then floating point types, float and double. So this is the diagrammatic representation of data types. So Java will going to support 8 primitive data types. So that is primitive data types. This will be mainly classified two types, basically Boolean type and numeric type. Boolean types are only Boolean data type comes under Boolean type, and numeric types are classified again integer type and floating point type. Both are numbers. Integer also numbers, floating also numbers, so that it will be numeric type. So in the integer type, again integer can be divided two types, character type and integer type. Character type, even character character values also we are going to store in the form of ASCII value, so that it is basically numbers, so that it is also numbers, it is also numbers, so that it is integer types. So character type is only character data types comes under character type, and integer types byte, short, int, long, these four types are comes under integer type. Next come to the, this on this side, floating point types. Floating point types are divided two type, that is float and double. This is the diagrammatic representation. Now we are going to discuss one by one data types in detail.